Here's your Friday stars. Well, none of you are planning or preparing for a wedding, but I've got wedding bells here. Yeah, I've got lots of happiness. And I've also got, which is even nicer if you're a Virgo, who is not in love or not found anybody yet, I've got love coming your way. It seems, whatever way I look at your stars today, by hook or by crook, fate tells me that love shows in your stars, and who am I to disagree?